like the time when my father died. His breathing just stopped. All over, finished, ended forever. You fool. Oh, you fool. Now you'll never have a home of your own, or a man of your own, or a child of your own.
Hello, Mother. I thought Elliot was staying for lunch. What's his hurry today?
Mother, Elliot and I have broken our engagement.
What did you say?
I said Elliot and I have broken our engagement.
Why have you done that?
Because I don't love him.
Have you no sense of obligation to your family or to me? Here you have the chance to join our name veil with one of the finest families in the city, Livingston. And you come in here and tell me that you're not in love. You're behaving like a romantic girl of 18.
I don't doubt it.
And what do you intend to do with your life?
Get a cat and a parrot and live alone in single blessedness.
Stop rocking. You've never done anything to make your mother proud. Or to make yourself proud either. Why, I should think you'd be ashamed to be born and live all your life as Charlotte Vale. Miss Charlotte Vale.
Dr. Jacquez says that tyranny is sometimes expression of the maternal instinct. If that's a mother's love, I want no part of it.
I didn't want to be born. You didn't want me to be born either. It's been a calamity on both sides.
Oh, Mother, let's not quarrel. We've been getting along together so well lately. It was a horrid thing to say. Dora! Dora! We quarreled. I did it.